Hey, 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 beautiful divine beings. The sky right now is so epic. It's pink, soft pastel blue. Oh, I could show you this. Maybe I can. Don't try this at home, children. Oh, it's coming. Can I show you? Oh, can you see that? And here's a guy running with a child. Look at that, running with the child. Love that. So, I just come out of my massage. I have a regular fortnightly massage. And full body massage, like it's this woman is a magician. She just brings all of my body back into balance, and I relax. My nervous system relaxes immensely. Slow down. I drop into that theta space, and she's a witch. She's not just a massage. She's like totally like all these crystals. She's amazing. I love this being. Just pure heart, you know, one of those beings you find, and you know, they're not out there with the big following of Instagram and stuff. They're just magicians that just know how to heal and to give you to work the body. Anyway, you know, my insight, not insight really, it's something I ponder all the time, but I'm dying, right? I'm dying. And we're all dying, right? But we don't talk about it. And I'm just like laying there. Even as I say it now, you know, I can feel emotion there. Like, I love this life so much, you know. It's like, and in order to love this life so much, you know, it's because I just feel the fragility, the temporariness of it. Like, all the time, it's just with me, you know. Death, the dying. I mean, you know, we all talk about how are you living, but like, how are you dying? How are you dying? And, you know, I'm attempting to die as gracefully as possible, as of just deeply acknowledging and appreciating this wonder. It's like this wonder. It's just all just like this sky right now. Look at it. I mean, you know, even what I'm looking at, I don't even know what I'm looking at, because, you know, I try to name it and it doesn't even, it's not really that. We, you know, call it the ocean, but what is the ocean? You say it's blue, but it's not really blue. It's, you know, we're in space because space is everywhere. The sky is giving these beautiful colors, and at the same time, these colors, you know, they're not even there. It's like, oh, and at the same time, everything is so beautiful when you know how to die, you know? And you hear this, don't you? You hear this when people talk about being close to their deathbed. They think it's the deathbed. And what does that mean, like the deathbed? Like, any moment is our deathbed. So we're always close to our deathbed. And of course, you know, we know that consciousness itself, whatever, some, you know, some aspect of this beautiful life force creation, you know, is eternal, will continue. But again, beyond all the concepts, like this being, this vessel that you are listening to right now, this expression, this unique constellation that is being named Simon, will not exist at some point. And my friend Jason Walker just, you know, left the body. We say left the body, no? Because, you know, the body, yeah, the spirit goes on. All these different things, terminologies. But, you know, he recently died. Beings are dying all the time, every day, every moment. New beings coming into expression. Others dissolving. And I know some of you have heard me talk about this many times. I know I talk about it, but I just, Yeah, why do I talk about it? I don't even know whether it's doing anything for you, me saying this, but what I do know is I like to express myself, and I'm dying, you know? And so, you know, what really matters every moment is that I'm here, that I'm present. Oh, this sky is just like completely blowing my mind right now. Oh, it's so beautiful. Let me show you again. I just got to show you again. And if the camera does it any justice whatsoever, the ocean just over there. You know, it's constant. This creation is constantly just giving to us. And so often, I wasn't, it's not even about whether I was or wasn't aware. It's like, I am aware now. And you know, who knows, maybe it's we talk about age as well, no? I'm 46 years old now, so I'm perceiving reality very differently. I mean, I think I perceive it very differently often than many beings I meet anyway, but regardless of that, I'm just feeling I'm just filling that up. These words don't really do it, you know. I can't really do it. Just, I think you get me, no? I'm just, all these things we think we have to do and learn and become and, you know, study and the next thing that we think we need to know, and it's like, I don't know. Yes, it's all good to play and do things, but just to come back to this moment, this, and just feel the fleetingness of your existence, of my existence, that's just enough for me to be so, so grateful, you know, so grateful. It's like, just like, you know, so much richness and beauty, and get to love, get to kiss, get to hold, get to play, get to laugh, get to experience all this. And at some point, you know, that moment is going to be here, and it's like, who knows when it's going to come, and it's going to be here, and I'm going to be gone, and this expression's not going to be remembered for very long, and new ones will birth, and a blip. I'm here for a blip, a moment. And of course, beyond the concept of linear time, that eternal moment is right here, right this second. So thank you for listening to me. Thank you for listening to this expression of consciousness, and you giving 8 minutes, 9 minutes of linear time, but really we just enjoyed a lifetime together in this eternal moment. Thank you for witnessing this moment. Ah.